All right, now to a COVID alert. The numbers there are continuing to rise here on Long Island and across the entire state. A record-breaking nearly 22,000 people tested positive in New York on Friday. This surpasses the grim milestone that was set yesterday. And here on Long Island, the 7-day average is 8.73%. That is the second highest in all of New York.